I'm telling you now, the entire office was empty, the pictures were off the wall, Mrs. Marston's desk was even gone, and the little closet elevator was locked up tighter than a drum.
Whew, it's got to be something big to activate Operation Possum.
What is Operation Possum?
Well, it's an emergency situation that neutralizes the agency unit when there's been a wideband security leak, like a snuff mission or something major.
Does that mean the office is closed?
Well, the office as we know it is shut down, but the agency's still in operation somewhere. This is where I'm to be briefed.
Who's going to brief us?
Not us, Amanda. Me.
Just you?
Hmm.
If I'm not going to be briefed, why am I here?
Well, it looks stupid, me going bowling alone.
Right. Wanted me to come along so it wouldn't look stupid, but it doesn't look natural if you just sit here and you don't bowl.
I don't bowl, Amanda.
Not at all. It's okay. Come on, I'll show you.
Oh.
Here. This is the bowling ball. You put your two fingers in here and your thumb in here. What's the matter?
I should have been contacted by now.
Don't you have a number you can call?
Operation Possum doesn't quite work that way. Who's ever in it when it goes into effect stays in. Who's ever out stays out until he's cleared. Call them, they call me.
Okay. Well, here. Better just go ahead and bowl in the meantime and put your little fingers in here. Come on.
All right.
Just go up to the line and not call those pins.
All right. Pick up the phone in back of your booth.
Frank! Thought you said you didn't bowl.
Hold on a minute.